In this video, I show you how to make a folder in Google Drive. Go to Google Drive. Click on New in the top left and choose New Folder. Enter a name for the new folder. The new folder is added immediately. Now you can place documents in the folder. And this is how you make a folder within Google Drive. Don't forget to like and subscribe if the video was helpful to you. Thank you for watching.